guys. I just wanted to do a quick video for you and talk to you a little bit about the Espira Plant Power Protein Powder and how quick and easy it is to make one of these protein shakes and just what a great addition they are to your day. So right now it is late afternoon where I live and kind of that mid-afternoon slump. I'm tired. I'd like to have some caffeine, but it's really a little too late for caffeine. It's in between lunch and dinner, so snacks are not a great idea, even though I'm craving something sweet. So these protein shakes are perfect for me at this time of day. This is generally when I drink them. They're just a great pick-me-up. They get me through until dinner and give me a little boost of energy to get me through bedtime routine with the kids and that kind of thing to finish off my day well. So this protein powder, you can buy it. I purchase it in the canisters here. It comes in vanilla or in chocolate. I obviously have both. I've tried both and I like them both very much. I do most days prefer the vanilla. I just like the taste of it better personally. The chocolate tastes more like chocolate milk to me, which I don't like. So that's why I prefer the vanilla. But anyway, so it does come in these large canisters, but you can also purchase it in individual packets too that are perfect for taking on the go if you're traveling or if you want to take one to work with you to make while you're out or that sort of thing. So I just wanted to show you how quick and easy it is to make one of these shakes. I use a blender bottle and it has the agitator ball inside here. You can also use a blender. So all you do is I use 2% milk. You can also use water. So you just pour about 12 ounces of milk or water, your choice. I just prefer the milk. And then one scoop of the protein powder. So let me pour this out. It does come with the scoop inside. And you pour one scoop in here. The agitator ball is inside the cup. I'm just going to take the lid, screw it on real tight, shake it up for just a few seconds, and that's it. I have a shake. Easy as that.